You know, the interesting thing about tadpoles is that back in the early stages of NASA, the government was heavily considering tadpole astronauts due to their uncanny ability to learn and operate complicated machinery. I was talking with Jordan Peterson, a very well-read guy, super smart. Anyway, he said the tadpoles were the first to land on the moon and actually make contact with alien life forms and mated with them. That's actually why we call them little green men, because they're all frogs.